I don't know if it feels like an Avengers movie. Having been on an Avengers movie where you have to really balance a lot of storylines, they do a pretty good job of kind of understanding the arc of what the story needs. To be honest, that involves Mackie to a great deal. Gonna get in there. Oh, is that not cool on camera?
No.
Oh, all of a sudden it's not cool. Fine, bye. I guess I won't.
Chris, stick me in the ear.
Nope.
I'm gonna do all my interviews with Chris Pine from now on.
It looks like this.
So is
it? Sorry, it's too much. No,
it's more so. Stop it, dude. That's just,
sorry.
That was
sorry.
That was way.
Too much.
We did.
The joke was
we
enough.
We did that. Yeah,
and I just kept going.
See what I mean?
Sorry.
The triangle of that relationship is really. And she's ready.
She has mics.
She's holding one in her teeth. Like, it's the relationship between the three characters is more so of a bond of kindred friendship. My respect for Cap helps me to help him find Bucky, because I know how much that means to him, knowing where he's come from and everything and what he's going through to this point. So it's, you know, it's more so of an understanding and a respect than it is a, you know, three guys chumming around having a good time.
I mean, you gotta understand, Cap coming off the last movie, Falcon's the one guy that he actually, having known the least in terms of history, he actually trusts the most. And so coming into this movie, there's a really nice kinship between these two characters. So they do a good job of kind of picking up where we left off in the last movie.
I have a question for you, Chris. With all the Marvel movies you've done, what has been your favorite line you've had in all of your Marvel movies?
What is it? Is there an answer?
What's your line?
No, I can't do it.
Is it language?
No!